So last night we stayed at the Frampton Arms Inn. Very nice spot for a visit to the Tank Museum. And now we're heading off to the Tank Museum. We're at the Tank Museum now in the car park. Somebody obviously came by tank and parked their tank in the visitor's car park. Here we are at the Tank Museum, the main building. And up here we have the conservation area. Panther. And here's Tiger 131. So here we have the connection for the inertia starter. This one just has one hole, so that would signify it originally had the 210 engine rather than the 230. It would connect into this location. There's a track toolbox. And the FIFO air. The FIFO air purifiers. These would be the earlier version. You can see the mounts for the grenade launchers. Access the track tensioners. The location for the crank handle for the inertia starter. A jack. front mudguards. There would be a device here to attach to the front mudguards and with a spring inside to stop them from flapping around. Oh, they are heavy. Here you can see the underneath. Hinges are held on with screws and all the bracketing is with rivets. Shovel. See the ball mount on the MG. The latches on the side are for attaching a cover. And here's the driver's viewport. You can see the damage under the gun, where a shell deflected and hit downwards into the turret ring, disabling the turret movement and probably doing a lot of damage to the driver roof as well. Here we have the track cable. Similar to what I fitted on my own Tiger recently. They're missing a part here. Maybe I can make them a new one. We have the smoke launchers. Here you can see where the shell hit underneath the barrel and went down onto the bottom of the mantlet and hit the turret ring, jamming the turret. Here we have the front drive wheel. Underneath the side skirts. This is a detail I want to add to my own Tigers. You can see the standoffs here and the cutout just above the bolts. They've left damage exposed. So obviously a shell hit here as well. This is the Maybach HL210 engine. This is what would have powered this Tiger. Twelve-cylinder engine. Here we get up a little bit higher. You can see the hatches, jack block. I'm up on the gantry now, over the T-34, get some views of the top of the Tiger.